So the Kitchen Tapes is an album that I recorded on the piano that I grew up playing as a kid, and it reflects my beliefs about art to be something that's more compelling when it's imperfect, and that it can say more to us when it's broken